I am Marisa Page Butler, and I am representing Maine. I'm a Standish, Maine native currently living in San Diego, where I work as a financial advisor. My industry is very male-dominated. Only 31% of financial advisors are women. I graduated cum laude from Stonehill College in 2016 with a degree in economics. I was also a member of the Stonehill College Division II soccer, lacrosse, and cheerleading teams. Sports have and always will play a huge role in my life. I wanted to join Ms. Earth USA because I wanted to join a sisterhood of like-minded Earth advocates. Ever since I was a little girl, I always had a very special place in my heart for nature and its animals. This was instilled in me by my mother, who had often helped to rehabilitate sick and injured animals. I carried on this love for animals to college, where I began my work as a volunteer for NOAA's Cooperative Shark Tagging Program. My team's volunteer work and data collection contributed to the 2017 stock assessment that imposed stricter fishing laws aimed to halt the overfishing of the short-fin Mako shark. After college, I moved to San Diego, where I volunteer with the San Diego Audubon Society, restoring the nesting sites for the California least tern. I also act as a seal docent for the San Diego Seal Society. I am a beauty for a cause because when I see a problem in my community, I use my voice and leadership abilities to make a real change. I contribute to a greener San Diego by leading a cleanup group called We Clean Trails. We focus our cleanup efforts on trails near imperiled ecosystems with the goal of leaving the natural spaces in San Diego better than we found it.
Gone are the days of the grass is greener on the other side, and here to stay is the sentiment, the grass is greener where you water it. I invite you to pick up that watering can and see just how much beauty can grow in this world when we all care just a little bit more.